I had the chance to be a newscaster, and there was this scene, which is I think in episode 80, where I had to do this. You know, there's this news about this newscaster that was reporting the news, and the fly flew in. And, yeah, I had to reenact that scene, basically. So it was hard in the sense that I do not have a teleprompter. Everything was memorized. I have three chunks of like very long paragraphs of news, and it's really news. It's really news that's extracted from the articles. So it's about finance, it's about traffic, it's about terrorists. It's not easy because I have to memorize my lines, and I still have to worry about doing the fly flying around, which is it's going to be CG. It's not going to be a real fly, like, so it's not easy. That scene was really tough, and I tried to do ways. I tried to find ways to make it easier for me by finding mahjong paper and writing like big letters, and so that I can see from far and help myself because I'm worried I can't do it. And in the end, I still cannot use it because in the end I had one big chunk of like mahjong paper, but I cannot use it because of the flipping of the paper, and it's all live. So in the end, I really have to do the news by memory, and it was really tough.
You can't really control how tortoise grow, right? So as time goes by, when we film the tortoise together with me, it is always different size. Sometimes it can be bigger, sometimes it can be smaller, but sometimes when we film the later scenes, it's bigger, right? But the next scene we see it, when we film too early, it became smaller. So I guess that is funny to me, in a way, it doesn't fully see.
And Amma being Amma, because she was an opera singer, and a Hokkien opera singer. So whenever she acts with us, right, she has this Hokkien twang, you know. And then sometimes she would say something that is hilarious, like, "Adam, you know, you know, Amma put the 普通 in her, you know." It's like, what is 普通? You know, it's like Hokkien Chinese. So we'll all crack up because of her. So this is one of the most memorable bits, because really when it comes to working, I think it's stressful, right? Every day you just go to work, okay, it's my scene again. But every day we look forward to working. It's been almost 10 months. It's tiring, honestly, for drama, long form drama. But every single day I look forward to working with wonderful people like Yvonne and my Amma, Tinley Pingjie. You never get tired because every single day is refreshing. You learn something from them.
蔡佩璇的就是有一场从那个很高的 building 掉下来，因为我拍戏拍那么久，这是第一次去一个很高很高的 building， 然后掉歪啊掉什么的，那 building about 有 6 to 8 floor 那么高，it's quite scary 啊，and 我也很担心会出事，所以他们那个东西都绑到 safety precaution 都做到很好，我还是很怕，因为他从很高地方突然间丢一下，好像蹦极一样。
那是我第一次拍吊威啊，难忘的就是好笑，就是说我们可以去，我中座了，有时候唯一最好笑的是我的妈妈大摩姐，因为她不是我们圈内人，她对拍摄她有经验，可是她不懂运作是什么，那往往我们笑她的戏，她以为我们在笑她，然后她又很爱美，她每次一跟我们站起来，她就觉得自己特别爱，然后呢她就要穿高跟鞋，一穿了高跟鞋，她忘记脱，就不接戏，她常常就
引爆了很多这些所谓的乌龙事件。以前就认识啊，不熟，但是好像现在感觉大家好像是班底了，比较软的，大家有一起去 karaoke 啊，相平也是第一，我第一次跟他也是默契蛮好的，默契，当然他是一个最佳女主，那跟他合作也是。
感情好当然是我两个姐姐，他们真的很照顾我，我很庆幸我180斤，我一年半来到这里遇到的是他们，真的，因为我有跟很多其他演员合作过，其实我来之前我并没有任何的期盼 expectation， 我没有去想说不懂这里的演员会怎样。 会对我好，会不会照顾我？我完全没有去想这东西，因为我不会抱任何的期望。我拍了蛮多部戏，我对于这个行业，不是说其实很多人都很好，只是说我真的没有遇过这两个姐姐是这么掏心掏肺的。 完全跟真的把我当妹妹来看待的那个姐姐。
Definitely, Xiangping, Yvonne Lim and me, although we know each other, but there was just something for her that I didn't know because obviously I don't read a Chinese magazine. So when we had a few scenes together and a few breaks that coincided with each other, we did share our moments and we caught up with each other on a, in a deeper sense.
Melinda 真的有洁癖的，Melinda 是一个很好的女孩子，但是她戏里戏外我都糊涂了，她本来就是这样嘛，她是对每样东西都要很仔细弄的，
要井井有条，做什么事情都很仔细很仔细的那种。她现实生活也是这样，我知道我常常会问她一个问题，你知不知道你为什么时间不够用吗？你赶时间。像我们现在赶着出去要出发还是怎么样啊？呼吸没有休息。我的方法就是打开那个包，咚咚咚咚，塞塞塞塞，等一下再排。他没有的，他就从头，好，所有东西都要摆回他原来他设计的位置。所以很多时候我发现我快也没有用，因为我在旁边等他。
I think it's a secret that everybody knows.
快点收买我！快点收买我！他讲那些，那些蟑螂。Okay, she's got this big phobia, and that is cockroaches. 蟑螂。什么呢？可以选，那是怕蟑螂的，假的真的都怕的，画的都怕的。你只要讲蟑螂，他也怕的，他就跑掉了。
But I think I'm most protective towards her in this area because I understand her fear. I guess in my role, I am someone who's so afraid of death, so afraid of sickness. So I think to a certain extent, I understand where she's coming from whenever she tells you, I'm really afraid of cockroaches. Please do not even mention that word. She will just collapse on the ground. Even a dead one, she will like, ah! She will like, she can be sent to the hospital. Is that bad? Is that serious?
So, 比较爱他照他的脸，然后他就是他化妆，然后他拍戏我每天都会做，然后他有时候拍戏前或拍摄后，或拍戏中间呢，他很喜欢上厕所，因为他不懂为什么他的那个肚子哦特别爱大便。
林湘平呢，你想象不到整天大便啊，你说导演等我一下，我去大便，然后就说。这么美的女孩子，你这个可以不可以播啊？可以啊，哈。
That her name really has the word pink in it. We all know she loves the color pink, but I never knew that the word pink is actually in her eyes.
I know that she likes pretty boys. Yeah, she likes that kind of boys. It's the opposite of me. I prefer more manly guys. Yeah.
这份就比较爱看电话了，他电话就是很多 video， 他的 video 是正常的，不是那种，但他 video 是很多那种 exercise 的 video， 啊，很多 workout 的 video 这样。对，他吃东西的时候，他很爱大的，他吃东西的时候，他会浪费空间。我跟他很多戏都是在吃拍吃饭的时候，就是那种。我记得有一次我们去拍去日本的时候，She's so excited. 她很兴奋，然后她就是哇，日本餐厅过来，她很开心，她就在那边就吸个不停哎。然后我们还在拍戏，还没拍完，她就在那边很忙啊。我就看她手忙脚乱那边弄那个螃蟹的脚啊，又挖出来啊，又弄啊，很好像在忙着煮东西吃这样。然后我就比较 focus 在那边，也就我就说哇，你很饿吗？还是你很久没吃了？